Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 646. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side. So one pair will be this and this x will be left out. So first we'll divide this 6 and then we'll bring down the pair. The rule is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 3 here and 3 here, it will be 9, which is greater than 6, so we cannot take it. If we write 2 here and 2 here, it will be 4, which is good to take. So 2 here and 2 here, 4, subtract 2 will be left. Now we did 2 into 2, so add both. So 2 plus 2 will be 4. Write it here and keep a digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair down and it will be 2, 4, 6. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 5 here and 5 here, it will be 2, 2, 5, subtract 21 will be left. Now 45 into 5 we did, so add both. So 45 plus 5 will be 50. Write it here and keep a digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, but we don't have more pair, so we'll put decimal. Once we put decimal, we can bring pair of zeros down and it will be 2100. Now compare this 50 and 210. So 54 times is 200. So we can try out 4 times. So 504 into 4 we can try. And we'll be having 2016, which is good to take. So 4 here and 4 here. 2016, subtract. 84 will be left. Now 504 into 4 we did. So add both. So 504 plus 4 will be 508 and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 8400. Now we can write 1 here and 1 here. 5081, subtract, and we'll be having 3319. Now 5081 into 1 we did, so add both. So 5081 plus 1 will be 5082 and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 331900. Compare this 50 and 331. So 56 times is 300. So we can try out 6 times. So 50826 into 6 we can try, and we'll be having 304956, which is good to take. So 6 here and 6 here, but we don't need to calculate because we got the answer correct up to 3 decimal places. So square root of 646 will be 25.416. that will be the answer. So this is all about square root of 646. So if you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.